What is a raster layer? There are two types of layers in Manga Studio. The first ones are raster layers, and they can be created by clicking the second icon from the left. A raster layer is a layer where everything that is drawn on it will be made of pixels. Pixels are tiny squares filled with a solid color. They are so small and so many that together they make the illusion of an image. It is easy to see them when we zoom the document to its maximum. When we draw a line, what the software will do is color the pixels in a way that from a distance will look like a line. In a transparent layer, the pixels will be colorless, while in a layer that has a color selected, they will be already colored. The number of pixels available will depend on the settings we choose when we first create a document. That can be defined by the resolution. DPI stands for dots per inch, a printing term that indicates the number of printed dots that will appear in 1 square inch of paper. For drawing purposes, the DPI can be thought as the number of pixels. Therefore, the larger the number of DPI, the more pixels we will have to work with, and the closer we will be able to get to the illustration without losing quality. It will also mean that the file will be bigger, and the computer will work slower. Using raster layers is convenient because of its simplicity. We can use the provided painting tools and color the pixels, forming our work. The big drawback of this type of layer is that the resolution will always be limited to what was set up at the document creation. Raster layers can be decreased in resolution, but if increased back, the level of detail will be lost, and the new pixels will interpolate the color from the small resolution, making the image blurred and pixelated. It is always recommended to work in a high resolution and then lower it to meet the output requirements.